Hello guys, this is me again. This time I am going to talk about Jasprit Bumrah's action, which Aakash Copra had said, like cycle pedaling. One goes down, the other comes up. Like that, one goes up, other comes down. Something like that. He says the normal bowling action, when take this back and bring this arm forward, it comes down and then it comes. But in Bumrah's action, both are like this. I noticed something different. I'm not trying to criticize Aakash Chopra, but see if I'm correct. I could be wrong. Correct me, sir. If, see, Bumrah's action first comes like this, he brings this, and suddenly, instead of directly keeping it only here, suddenly there's a slight tick that brings the action like a whip, and something like this, he brings it between his legs or here. I feel there's a lot of resemblance if you see position. Mike Proctor, at a point of time, he's like this. I'm doing the action left-handed. Or even Colin Croft, who goes wide of the crease. Try to understand my point of view. Just see if I've done the right thing by explaining it this way. Thank you.